fighting the bandits, I did send some.
You must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Et on passait vraiment à travers du mur, what? Radiation, ça.
Let's go. Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Okay, c'est sûr, Carly.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Ça va où lui, Charlie? Ouais, un chien. Avec de shotgun à place.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
À propos, on va me mettre à l'anomalie. Oh! Il y avait encore des balles. Quiz level.
Is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here. Another attack?
Yes. They broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adad will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Okay. Thank you. Cool. It's an unique on us game.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the Blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand.
What the fuck?
Trying to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you.
Je sais quelque chose. Ah, mon micro est supposé être correct.
And you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom. Station was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Who goes there? Stand still.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in. This is a free station.
careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Okay.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Face to the wall. This is an inspection.
Hey, come on.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
But don't swing that way.
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this.
Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
What?
Clyde, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly.
Run! I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be
go!
Careful, idiots!
There's still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Hello, okay.
Ah,
c'est parfait. Tu peux sionniser mes affaires. Okay. J'ai un meilleur viseur. Hein, j'ai dit que tu s'amuses. Ah, tu es très bien. Alors, je peux-tu en remettre un pistolet?
How much did you say?
Oh, Richard Jesus.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Now, that would be shot doing.
Just one of those left. For you, just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Agree.
Ouais, j'ai pas fait. Le pistolet silencieux maintenant.
Nidamo, ask me.
Ok. Bolt. C'était bon.
Good deal. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, Optune.
Non, je me rappelle de ce bout-là. Ah, oh, c'est la merde de ce bout-là.
Thank you. why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy, too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But... God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
C'est un changement. Et voilà. Ok, j'ai mal joué. Il faut laisser ça recharger la charge. Je l'ai pas sauvé.
Lance, have you heard what happened yesterday?
I was there, about to get my head blown off.
I was in the field hospital yesterday. What went on?
Nazi bastards hit us with a pack of suicide bombers.
W pożeli set. Jack, all right.
Thank you.
Non, j'ai plus de balles dans mon pistolet. J'ai vraiment manqué ma shot. Ok. Ah, j'ai presque plus de balles. Ah, je suis obligé de prendre lui.
Nazis. I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor. Or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
That's you.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
J'étais encore en train de remplir qu'on lit.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Right.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop!
Alert! Man your vehicle!
Пойдем!
Ah, j'ai pas tué, quoi, il est mort.